for more. I'm still enjoying this game. It's not giving me any problems.
Let's do this extra stage first. So there's a puzzle. Oh, probably the puzzle. This is probably going to be a puzzle level. Or it's going to be a challenge. Drop power. I see ninja. Can you hear me? Oh, dodge still exists. It's in the air. Oh no, you can do it in the ground. Yep. You can do side dashes and do this. Ocean blade. Oh, splash, ninja. Oh, yeah, and he couldn't see the rules. The ninja. Plasma's in this game. I love plasma. It's one of the easiest powers. On fire. No. Flame ninja! Ah, oh, sizzling ninja. I kinda wish it was flame ninja. Ninja vanish. Cheese nearby? Squeaky Squad allowed you to store items. The powers are similar to Squeaker Squad, but they only allow that for swords. Oh, shit. Alright, get in your cannon. Got it. Now we can go to the boss. Because this is just that was the only thing that was in this level. even if I don't want to be. I doubt there's anything down there that's ready to death. Does that mean he can store health? Oh, we need him. Can I go to anger? I wonder if that guy can store health. That'd be interesting if that's a bonus power he has. For the boss. I don't know if it's gonna be a whole level or just the boss. They always spawn there. Reset fire, turn spin, copy abilities. No reason to do that yet. Thank you. people can switch their power if they don't like it. But I don't want him here. Oh, it's general boss. I bet it stays there, if I remember. Just leave the woods. Punching him, kicking his butt. What the heck's that? And the dance. There goes that evil heart. I wonder if I collect those things as well. So how far do you get? Ooh, okay, never mind. I am gonna fight DEDEDE. I didn't think I would actually fight him. I thought I'd fight him in the next level. Whatever, fine by me. Oh, look. Okay, that's a weird thing. I keep the pink guy because he's a healer. Like, why wouldn't you keep him with you? Doors are certain things. make you heal more if you give them more items.
Something.
Oops. That fight is a little different from our team. And I saw that. Set my powers because I want different ones. Oh, good. I want you as a friend. A suplex. And a fighter. Run through. Okay, he can throw me then. Oh, this is plasma. Hey, don't eat it all. I want some of the pineapple. I love pineapple, and cherry, and strawberries, and all the fruits. Except for pomegranate. Oh! Buff Daddy DEDEDE. Deal the heart. All right, that's all right. We kicked DEDEDE's butt again. beat the game. That was the easiest speedrun I ever had. Oh no. I don't know why we did this. I didn't need to focus on it. Whatever, we wouldn't have a game. Take a picture of that. That's kind of random. I wonder if there's more levels. You know, Cole has a dream friend. Head to the Dream Palace. Oh, sweet. And then Popstar. All the miracles. Is this the next world or the... Oh, I can fly around. Let's see, are any of these old worlds? Kinda. They look similar. Friendly shields. Oh wait, wasn't I just at friendly shields? Oops. Him. I haven't seen him in a while. Ah, that's a reference from Dreamland 3. Yeah, Dreamland characters. You got an arrow one? Sweep. Clean Nega, clean Choo Choo. Friend Vacuum. That's so weird. Down so it's bad. Kirby's Pet Pals from Dreamland 2. I think it's Dreamland 2, or I think it has to be Dreamland 2. I think I played 1 and 3. Sleep. Yeah. Oh shit, I almost died for that. Ooh. I'm so used to pressing up to float in most Kirby games. I have to fight muscle memory now. Fighter? Yeah, fighter. She doesn't serve a purpose anymore. I think they nerfed fighter. It's not as good as. It doesn't feel as good as before. Wait, how do you cut her? Wind. Wow, so there's wind, fire, electricity, water, and now wind. He's gonna. I might get rid of suplex. He isn't very useful. He's getting damaged too. Mind. He proves his usefulness. Come on, we need ya. I'm keeping Painter because he can heal us. I healed a bunch. That's good. I could have done that myself, but whatever. This just makes the game way easier. And let's find our palace. Stone Pride has the same references as before. Oh, goddamn, we need him. Or not. This is how you do it better, Sonic. Yeah, I clearly miss things. True challenge if you're a good Kirby player. Oh, I can speed it up. Oh yeah, we know that. It's in every game. Two bosses and pop star. Oh, so that's what that was. I was thinking of something. I saw a screenshot of their friend character. Oh, I kind of wish I was player 2 then. Lucky. Player 2s are lucky. But there's probably a player two mode in this game as well, allowing the player to not play as Kirby. Anyway, I'll be right back.